Assalamualaikum. Dear students, we are going to start the next topic of Unit 12, Rights and Responsibility. The topic is Rights for All. First of all, I will tell you, in 1948, the experts from all over the world made a list for the human rights and freedom that everyone needs. And these declarations of human rights is done by the World Organization, Pakistan Commission of Human Rights, and that helps the people to enjoy their human rights. So in the page number 103, here are some list of rights and freedoms. I will tell you briefly about it. First, rights: everyone has the right to life unless they are sentenced to death by the court of law. Everyone is equal, whatever their skin, color, religion, language, how rich or poor. No one should be kept as a slave. Everyone has right to travel as they wish. Everyone has the right to marry and have a family. Everyone has the right to own things. Everyone has the right to practice their religion. Everyone has the right to belong to the country. And last one, everyone has the right to say what they think. These are the rights and freedoms are very easy. You don't need to be brief it more. So the questions on a page number 103 is that, what do you think that most important of the rights and freedoms? A to I means you have to be do it by yourself, that which you think that rights and freedoms are most important and which you think that rights and freedoms are least important. You had to make a list by least important to most important by yourself. Question number B, imagine you are in the change of new country, and how could you make it a good place to live? And write your answer in your notebook like this. If I have were a charge of your country, and it means if you have a right to own your country and you have a right to charge of a country, what would you do? Make sure that everyone had what, and make sure that everyone could. So you have to be do it by yourself by getting help by to your mother. So you can do it by yourself. Okay, the next topic is children rights. Human rights are up for the children as well, of course. So in 1989, the world leaders met to make a special list of children rights. It counts everyone to the up to the age of 17 as a child. So many countries signed the list, and Pakistan signed in September 1990. Society for the Protection of Rights of the Human for the Child helps children here to enjoy their human rights. Here in the page number 104, it's a fact. 104 million people aged 5 to 12 do not go to the school. Millions of poor children live near waste dumps that poison the air, water, and land. And 300 million children go to the bed hungry every day. And 125 million children under the age of 5 do not have clean water. So, after reading this topic, you have to redo the question answers on a page number 105. I also provide to you questions on A and B part. B part you should do by yourself, and A part I provided to you. You have to be note down in on your notebooks. Thank you.